imagine yourself getting into your vehicle in the morning and you just press the button and say, take me to work.
This is really like science fiction. It's the future that we're working on.
First time you drive in a car and it drives on its own, it's a very special situation.
I'm driving the car myself now. As soon as I want to switch to automated mode, I press this button. Now the car is driving itself. Anytime I feel I want to take the control, I gently touch the steering wheel and immediately I have the car.
The first thing is that the vehicle has eyes.
To see 360 degrees surround view.
It knows where it is located from a map which it receives from a cloud-based server.
So we basically take information from sensors and we integrate them all into a common map where we can determine if there's a car next to us or if there's a car to the side of us. Then using this information, we basically plan a route through that area, which is we call a plan. That plan gets transferred to the low levels of the car, the braking and the acceleration. You say, we want to steer here, we want to brake here, we want to accelerate.
percent of all accidents are caused by human failure. So a forward-thinking vehicle which takes over dedicated driving task would make the vision of accident and injury-free driving a reality.
It will totally change the way we use our infrastructures and our roads, because now we can have cars running closer together, be more fuel efficient because they can drive optimally, much, much better than a human ever could.
You can use your time on a more productive way. Driving to the work, you can use the time to read the newspaper, look at your emails, to call your colleagues and be prepared when you arrive.
Bringing the people the benefits of automated driving in comfort and safety is good enough motivation for Bosch to go into this business. This technology is one of the most fascinating technologies. It's really cutting edge.
I can't even begin to think about the ways it's going to change the world in the future. It's going to be unbelievable.
Wir testen nicht nur in den USA, sondern auch hier in Deutschland auf öffentlichen Straßen, auf der Autobahn, weil dort der Verkehr besonders herausfordernd ist. 9 von 10 Unfällen werden durch menschlichen Fehler verursacht. Indem wir gewisse Funktionen automatisieren, werden wir diese Anzahl an Unfällen deutlich reduzieren. Sie können jederzeit selber fahren, aber in Situationen wie zum Beispiel einen Stau oder eine ganz langweilige Straße könnte das Auto das Fahren übernehmen und Sie könnten sich We are not only testing on US highways, but also on the German Autobahn, because it's more challenging. And we need this data for the further development of our functions. We want to improve the safety on public roads. So 9 out of 10 accidents are caused by human failure. So if we automated dedicated functions, we will reduce the number of accidents. You can decide to drive on your own every time, but for dedicated situations like a traffic jam or a very, very boring street, the car will take over all the driving situations for you and you can relax and use the time in a more productive way.